Are there going to be public hearings in the other five counties?
They're not going to be the only public hearing. We did hold it in six counties affected. And so since there's six counties affected, we held a public hearing in one of the six counties that's affected by the amendment. And this will be the only public hearing. Only one public hearing is required by statute. Many of our public hearings are held in Jackson, Mississippi, but we specifically held this one down here in one of the six affected counties.
How did the idea come up? I mean, was this as a result of a lobbying effort on the utility associations, or did any group, revenue commission, lobby for this regulation?
This is an attempt to reduce the amount that ratepayers are having to pay to public utilities. This applies only to public utilities, and a county authority is a public utility, and it seems unreasonable that they would raise rates on themselves, on the public, on their public users.
How did this idea come to? This idea was just the beginning. Simply somebody had the idea. I'm just not a prick, I'm just asking you. Did the commissioners come up with it? Did the governor come up with it? Did somebody, a lobbyist, come up with it? Who came up with the original idea to propose it? That's what I'm asking.
Thank you very much for your question. I answered it, I believe, in my last comment, but your question will be considered by the commission and by the MDEQ before we even make our recommendation.
I'm beginning to feel like, and I guess the other thing I wanted to say, at least prior to that.
Could you please go to the mic?
Could you state your name?
All right. My name is Clyburn McDonald, and the question that I previously asked was this. Who came up with the idea for this regulation or this proposal? Was it originated by a member of the commission or members of the commission? Were there any lobbyists that lobbied the commission or a commissioner to come up with this proposed regulation? Was the regulation proposed by the governing boards of the utility authorities in the Southern six or five, I guess, if one of them is not participating? I would just like to know who came up with the idea. And with all due respect, I didn't hear who came up with the idea. I mean, did the utility authorities come up with it? Did they go to the commission and ask for it? The first minutes of the commission that talk about this idea, how did it come up?
I honestly don't know.
Okay.
Well,
that would be my question, and if I can, you know, if y'all could send me a letter or something, P.O. Box 459, Pekin 39466.
Let's make that public. Let's make that information public.
I think that would be a good idea.
Yep.
But I think a lot of times it adds a lot to it, and especially the transparency, if we knew where the idea originated from to begin with. The only other thing I'd like to say is I really wish you could have had a public hearing in every county, because I just think you're seeing the tip of the iceberg about what people think about it in these six counties. And that's no philosophy or politics. That's just facts.
I have one short thing.